César Domela, 1900-1992.
César Domela was a painter and sculptor from Amsterdam. His compositions are usually constructivist and abstract. Domela was strongly influenced by the works of Piet Mondrian. He often collaborated with architects for creating his series of polychrome reliefs made from different materials.